Well, as we get started this morning, it's going to be a little chillier than what we've gotten used to, by about 15 to 20 degrees compared to what we were waking up to yesterday across mid-Missouri. So that cooler start, it's going to stick with us as we get into this afternoon, only topping out in the low 50s later today. Tomorrow, it's going to be about the same, but at least the winds start to back off. It's going to be nice and breezy today. So again, really not helping us as we get through our Wednesday. Tonight, though, overnight lows, you see them falling back into the 20s, so we're going to be getting into some freezing temperatures easily across mid-Missouri. So if you have any of those plants that are susceptible to something like that, again, either bring them inside or cover them up here if you maybe try to get a head start on some of that gardening this season. Winds, like I mentioned, not helping matters out of the northwest. That's why we're going to stay so cool as we get into the next 2 days across mid-Missouri. Those gusts up around 30 and 35 miles an hour. They start to back off, though, tonight, and really as high pressure settles back in tomorrow, not going to be as concerned about those breezy conditions, but they are a problem today, so you want to avoid any of that outdoor burning as well. So we get into our Wednesday, you might have a better chance to get out there and maybe knock some of that out tomorrow without some of those winds. There's that big trough delivering all that cool air. That's going to slide north and east of us as we get into this weekend. It's getting replaced by an upper-level ridge that's bringing us some much warmer air, and it looks like it has the legs to stay as we get on the other side of this weekend. But speaking of, again, that Easter weekend, it is a spectacular one at that. If you really want to split hairs, I guess Friday's not exactly as good as Saturday and Sunday if you like that 70-degree weather, because it's here to stay as we get not only into this weekend, on the other side of it, looking at that ABC 17 Storm Track 7-day forecast, and I think we can do a pretty good job at hanging on to the quiet weather as well as we get into Monday and Tuesday. No big disturbances to track as we start out a new week.